this video will be different. Prague, as well as the whole world, was hit by the coronavirus, which literally killed tourism within 1 month. That's why now, as never before, you have a unique chance to see the beauty of the city with no people in the streets. So, I think we should go for a walk. Let's go.